My chicos and chicas, I heard that today is El Cinco de Mayo. Cinco de Mayo!